Just making a quick video here. I finished putting the ultramarine's blue coat onto all of the Tyranids, and the next step will be the Bedab black wash, pretty much all over except of course the flesh and the little fleshy bits within the arms and legs. And then you get this. If you wanted it a little bit more blue, you'd go back in now with some more ultramarines blue to do some highlighting, but I want my Tyranids to be pretty dark. Almost kind of like black with just a hint of blue. So didn't get the wash there. I have to correct that. You get the idea, though. I don't want them to be so prominent and standout-ish as, you know, Smurfs. So, yeah, just a hint of blue, and then, of course, finishing up with the Space Wolves gray highlighting, followed by the Acermin blue wash. Yeah, I don't have too much more to go. I'm very, very happy to finally see these come together. And once I do the detailing, or finish the detailing of the nids, that is, I will seal them with a matte sealer and then get to work on these bases, which would take a little while. Hopefully I'll still be done with the Tyranid team by the end of August. At least that's the game plan. But they're not all going to be holding just Blood Angels, helmets and such. They're going to be different chapters of Marines that they've managed to slash and kill their way through. Still working on them. Slow but sure.